Maybe once I get my whole body in there, it won't be as cold. Freaking cold, but I'm gonna try to be brave and at least go up to my shoulders. Here I go.